Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Anissa Trimasita Dewi. In this change, I would like to deliver my speech with the title Get Knowledge Through Your Learning During Pandemic. Ladies and gentlemen, today the world is facing the same situation because of the virus. What kind of the virus? That is a coronavirus or COVID-19. Coronavirus was first discovered in China and rapidly spread all over the world. Today, about 13.3 million people are confirmed affected and over 500,000 people are dead because of this virus. Because of the quickly spread of this virus, some countries have to lock down to cut the chain of the COVID-19. In Indonesia, over 80,000 people are affected and over 3,000 people are dead because of this virus. So many public facilities such as school, airport, and mall are closed until underestimate time. Our government has a regulation that we prohibit to go out about 14 days, or call social distancing. So people have to work from home, pray from home, and learning from home. We can go out if we have an urgent things, and don't forget to wear a mask and wash our hands. This pandemic is not just about a health crisis, but also have a huge effect to every sector, such as business, tourism, and education. Just because we have to stay at home doesn't mean we didn't do anything during the quarantine. Here's some way that I can give you some way to learning and getting knowledge during the quarantine. In this era, we can get any information in easy ways, so we can use internet to find everything. We can make a training or e-learning with our friends and invited other people to join. Then after people join our training or e-learning, we can share our knowledge and learning that related to the subject or the materials. It can be scheduled like twice a week or every week, and it depends on our friends in different materials. And not only we can share our knowledge, but also we can help each other if we find a difficulties related to the materials. Then we can open conversation through video conference that we are talking about the current issues and experience during the quarantine. We realize that the pandemic and the distance can stop us to learn something new and getting knowledge. I think that's enough for my speech. I do apologize if I have a lot of mistakes. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget to wear a mask, wash your hand, and stay healthy. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.